Hey guys, I'm Steve Cook. Today, I want to talk to you a little bit about how I develop my best body part, and that is my arms. So over the years, I've really utilized three techniques. These are my go-tos that I always do when I'm trying to grow my arms. For the first training principle, it's slow eccentric and force reps. The eccentric part of the movement is the downward part. The second arm training principle I want to talk about is all about the pump. So I'm talking 15 to 20 reps, and what we're trying to do is just force as much blood into the muscle. We're not going to failure. That's the key on this. For our third and final arm session of the week, we're gonna be utilizing hypertrophy. We're gonna be shooting for 8 to 12 reps here, and you're gonna go to failure. This is the workout that's gonna leave you just feeling gassed at the end of it because you're putting everything you have. Super excited for you guys to just be able to try this out. If you wanna check out a sample week, click the link below. We lay it all out for you guys. Follow the program, grow your arms, thank me later.